building of a band, you start first with the piano. Then add the drums, then the bass, and then the Spanish guitar. Then you build the most important section of any band, your rhythm section. Now for distinctiveness of style, the singing guitar. And three saxophones, two altos, and one tenor. The high trombone. And get three boys who can swing the hot ones and also triple tongues for a contrast. Now there you have built the musical part of your band. You've only half built your organization, for you must have singers. Here's Charles Goodman.
Bells of St. Mary's, I'm here they
are. And Larry Cotton.
My young love, the love,
for harmony, the four King sisters.
And so my beloved, when this evening,
for the classics, Elizabeth Hughes and Bob McCoy.
And
back up these solo singers for the Glee Club, like this. There you have built two separate units, your singing and your playing. Now put the two together and you've built your band.